ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Good morning, Central Denison, and welcome to school on this beautiful, sunny Friday morning. Hello, March! Woohoo! February! Felt like it lasted like 3 months in one, you guys, even though it was only one extra day for leap year. Today is Friday, March 1st. Woohoo! Have no fear. I'm not going to be starting the announcements like that every single day because that would drive everybody a little bit crazy. But I was just so excited that it's March for so many reasons. All right. Friday, March 1st, for lunch, it's a pizza party. Woohoo! You've got a pizza, some fresh carrots and celery, a peach cup, a frozen fruit bar, and of course your choice of chocolate or white milk. After lunch, yep, beautiful outside, sunny, definitely not 60 degrees. Please wear your coat. We do have a couple of birthdays today. We have Mr. Jackson in first grade. Happy birthday, Jackson. And we have Henry in second grade. Happy birthday, Henry. And whoa, we don't have any, sorry if you heard my little clicks. I was checking the calendar. We don't have any birthdays over the weekend. Huh, go figure. I didn't realize that. Yep, it is a birthday-free weekend for the Dolphins. So just celebrate the beautiful weather. That's a great thing to celebrate. All right, so we are finishing up Read Across America Week. We are wearing our spirit gear today. And I know that we are not doing a school-wide drop everything and read, but if your classroom is doing a DEAR, D-E-A-R, drop everything and read, make sure that you take that moment to silently appreciate reading. It really is such an important thing. Speaking of reading, in the music room, we've been talking about that, yep, you can read books, but reading music is also a skill. And that brings us to Music Appreciation Month. March is Music in Our Schools Month. And to do that, we celebrate by doing a March Madness tournament, not with basketball, with music. And we have movies and music, kind of talked about that yesterday. So here's kind of how this is going to work. After the announcements are, you know, pretty much over, you're going to listen to clips from two songs. You are going to vote between those two songs, which one you like better. Since this is movies and music, sometimes you can kind of think, oh, I like that movie better too. That works. I don't know. As long as you are voting. Remember that different classrooms vote different ways. So if you voted a different way last year, it doesn't mean that you're voting the wrong way this year. It's just something a little bit different. Okay, we do have a shout out. Ryder Pody, way to go. You are the final one to complete Finn's challenge. What an amazing job everybody did this year for the Kids Heart Challenge. We did reach our school goal. Way to go, you guys. That's a big accomplishment. And some classrooms met their Finn Challenge bonds for classroom prizes. Way to go, Dolphins. What a way to show kindness to yourself and to others. Now, we're going to do the songs, but after the songs, we are kind of coming back together, calming ourselves down, doing our affirmations, and standing for the pledge. So, first songs, then affirmations, then pledge, then get on with our wonderful Friday. All right, let's listen to those tunes.
Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then and I saw her face.
Let's do our affirmations. I can be kind to myself and others. I can be safe. I can be ready to learn. Let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.